This state hospital in the heart of Kabul has not received funding since the Taliban takeover. Patients have to buy their own medicines, gloves and syringes. More than 60 employees have left their jobs because salaries have not been paid for 3 months. Masuda continues her work. On this day, the Minister of Health launches a campaign against polio. But the new Afghan authorities fear that the healthcare system will collapse from within and calls for the return of development assistance.
Health sector is a non-political body. It has no any relation with the politics. The patients which is admitted in a hospitals, they are the same, which was 2 or 3 months before. The child is the same child. The mother is the same. They are human beings. So according to human rights, we request to all these communities unfreeze all the funds.
A quick response is needed. According to the International Red Cross, more than 2,000 health facilities have recently shut their doors to patients.